కమ్యూనికేషన్స్ పై బాబు సీరియస్ కావడంతో త్వరలోనే సర్వీసులను పునరుద్ధరిస్తామని బదిలిచ్చారు సెల్ ఫోన్ ఆపరేటర్లు. అంచనాలను అందుకోలేకపోయామని బాబును సమాధానపరిచిన ఆపరేటర్లు ఛార్జింగ్ లేనందువల్లే మొబైల్ వినియోగం తగ్గిందని బదిలిచ్చారు. ఎల్లుండిలోగా ఎయిర్టెల్ సేవలను అందుబాటులోకి తెస్తామని భారతీయ ఎయిర్టెల్ చైర్మన్ సునీల్ మెట్టల్ అన్నారు. టవర్ల మరమ్మతులకు సంబంధించిన వివరాలను వెల్లడించారు.
And I have been, spending some time with my team since the time I've landed. I traveled from the airport to the hotel Novotel here where we were camping. And I have to say that in the last 48 hours, the network team and the people have made tremendous effort. And I could actually not only hold my call in most of the places. I had one drop call in between the airport and one near Novotel. And all throughout we had the 3G network working, so I could look at my mail stats. I've also seen some pictures of your office and the board that you have put out outside giving the uptime of the networks, which is a very good public service. And I'm sure all of the network providers, just not Airtel, are equally concerned, and all of them are here. They are doing their best to provide connectivity back. I have region by region data here with me. There are only 4 or 5 slides I'll probably share with you. By, I would say, day after 18th, you will be near normal. Of course, already some parts are getting to near normal already today, but I'm talking about a near normal back to the situation where we were will be by the 18th evening.